The first year I submitted them, they were rejected. So I waited 2 years and I submitted the same two again and they were rejected. They came from very directly from a very real personal experience. In other words, they're not just decorations. They came from very, very charged feelings of things that I was having at the time. I think they would find it hard to accept these. I can see that, because they're so explicitly sexual. They're not refined or hidden enough. Later on, I started doing those figures, the things that I posed for myself. Those male, you know, anyway, but I remember when I was doing one of them, that one, I was working on these large figures, male figures, and I got a call from Hong Kong where my daughter had just had a baby, what do you call it? She had had a cesarean. That's how the child was born. Very soon after that, after I got that phone call, almost like the same day, I changed the masculine genitals. You see that there? I took the penis off, and the testicles seemed to be still there, but then I made that, which I suppose is like a womb that's been cut open. But that was just incidental to what I had been doing. You see the face of the head on that figure? You see it over there in that painting? So that painting, I did these, and then I was working on that painting. I worked on that for a long time, so these three things are very closely related to each other. Obviously, the conflict in a lot of these has to do with male-female identity. And that has a lot to do with a lot of other things I do, too. I wasn't so aware of that, but gradually, from doing these things, they're very revealing. So they tend to be revealing afterwards. After they're done, you get a better idea of what they're about. Even though you don't understand what you're doing when you do it, just following the impulses or whatever. Thank you. that's done by my granddaughter and her boyfriend.
Hi, Julian.
Her boyfriend designed a home, Julian. Mm-hmm. This is the mad cameraman.
I have seen that.
The granddaughters live in Partner.
Oh, okay.
They live in, she went to Parsons.
Oh, really?
She printed it. She knows.
Nice.
She has a printing press. You know, don't talk to the...
Don't talk to
the cameraman. What was this last one? What is that? Oh, yeah, I like that. I like those. See, I've got a lot of things like that done about that time. Maybe we should put that on the gallery in the other room, if Kate will let us. You know? A little exhibit up there.
I don't care for your tea bags.
Those are my tea bags.
I know.
They're my best seller, though.
Well, maybe you should put one of those up, too. No.
Now, they usually go, when we have an opening here, I put them on the table here, a few of them. See, I dented, and then I rolled ink on them. See, there's another one. What's that? That one. That one.
Was this just...
That's what? Printing ink.
Yeah.
That one, too.
Yeah,
I kind of invented that. Got a bunch more here, too. See? I like these, that's it. I like this one. This one here.
Oh, clouds. Possibly. One of your photographs.
Yeah, photographs. I might as well bring them over there. I don't think
to
I
demonstrate.
Do. Well, I have. I must have a photograph somewhere. This one that Julian has made. So he suggested that when we have our show, that I exhibit that. I should put cellophane on that.
Which way do you hold it?
I don't know.
Well, that's an interesting figure.
Yeah, 09. That's pretty good.
Pretty comical.
You know, I get it's you. You know, I mean, if it was somebody else, it might be pretty peculiar.
Yeah, I think it's kind of interesting. Oh, I think it's 04.
See, I want to get some rolls of paper. It is the cellophane, you know. But you waste a whole piece. If I get a smaller roll, then I can do the smaller one. But I'm not sure whether it's more expensive when it's smaller or not. Yeah, she hasn't decided what yet. She was just telling me she likes figurative things. And so she likes these combinations of things, you know. But she also wants something that her husband might like. Well, that's very difficult. I just did it out of my head, you know. I don't remember how I started it. But those are kind of things I make a lot, you know. There's a lot of these like that are based on figures, you know. You can see that, right?
Now this one.
That's a good one. Cellophane in this one. I think of it vertically. I don't tend to make any
horizontals. Yeah.
Anyway, so when they kept me back in the first grade, they gave me her all over again. The same teacher. That was a terrible time. Both of my brothers were very bright in school. And I remember my father kind of saying something very degrading, like, you know why you kept back? You know why they kept you back? You're stupid. I wasn't concentrating on what was going on. The first grade teacher told my mother, you know, this thing. I don't know where he is, but he's not with us. That's true. I wasn't. I was looking out the window. Hey, I want you to look at some things I got here.
Take the ones out. I want to put a wide variety of different kinds of things I've done, okay? You take out the things that I should not put in this show. It's just this for me. But also, you know, these people from the museum are supposed to come this month, the committee, for a, but I haven't heard from them, for a studio visit. And so, if I have a wide variety of things up, they can see those too. The work they're considering is something that was in the show, but they're coming here, I don't know what they're coming here for, to make sure I actually do the work. You know, why, what does that mean? Studio visit, I don't know. Which ones are we taking out? I got two over here too, see? I was thinking about returning these to the to Devon Street. My son was having trouble with the woman he was married to then. He had moved to Portland. And he was living up there on the West End near the Wayne Fleet School. He had an apartment there. So I moved in with him. That's one of the reasons why I came to Portland. He suggested we get a place together. I thought it was a good idea. He met Susan, his present wife. So she started moving, she moved in with us. He had six daughters. And there we are.